the store all the time.
Why? What'd they do now?
I'm trying to watch a Clash of the Titans, and all I can hear is those two screaming about Morris Day at the top of their lungs.
I thought the fat one didn't really talk that much.